Hello mate, how are you? Yeah, good. I was wondering if you could give me a quick hand. I'm running a bit late for work and I need to use you to get through the carpool lane, if that's okay. Yeah. Oh, you're just up on the right. Oh, okay, perfect. Oh, perfect. Thank you, mate. All right, I'll see you in a bit. Cheers. Hi, mate, how are you doing?
Good, mate, how are you?
Oh, good, thank you so much for helping me get to work today.
Oh, no worries at all. Happy to help.
How have you been?
I'm good, mate, how are you?
Yeah, I was just wondering if we could pull over and listen to some music.
Yeah, sure, why not? Let's do it.
Have a little boogie.
Oh, I love this song.
Oh, absolute banger.
Purple hat, cheetah print, dancing on the people, rolled up at the after joint, dancing on the people, dancing on the people. I got people, dancing on the people with the people, on the people, smoking CO2. See me, see you dancing on the people, climb up on the booth, hanging from the people, on the people. My head hits the roof, dancing on the ceiling, on the people. I got people, on the people, dancing on the people. I got purple hat, cheetah print, dancing on the people, rolled up at the after joint, dancing on the people, dancing on the people. I got people, on the people, dancing on the people with the people, on the people, smoking CO2. See me, see you dancing on the people, climb up on the booth, hanging from the people, on the people, my hands so we're dancing on the ceiling, on the people, I got people, on the dancing on the people, I got people, dancing on the people.
Should I stop it? Should we pick him up? Let's
get him. Don't say anything, just say get in the car. Wagwan, Pifting.
Where are you heading?
Oh, it is you two.
Do you want a lift?
Were you doing a TikTok?
Huh?
We're doing our speeches for the Tawe committee.
Come and join us.
I'll go to the library now.
Yeah, we can drop you off.
Sure. Sit in the middle though, so you're part of the camera. Huh. Sorry, love, we're moving.
No. Sorry, love. How have you been?
Good, man. How are you?
Yeah, good.
So, doing like a carpool karaoke thing.
Fair enough.
Thanks so much for helping him get to work.
Honestly, I really appreciate it. It's one of these ones,
isn't it? Yeah.
Damn right, it's one of these ones.
Beautiful.
So, lads, tell me a little bit why you want to be social, Seth.
Well, you know, my predecessor, Ivan Jones, he's a hell of a bloke. You know, yeah. he's done a good job. He's left us in a good state. But I also think it's time for some fresh meat, some fresh blood.
Yeah, a little bit of sharking potential.
Maybe not quite Cameron Jones standard, but I think I can take Tawe where it needs to be.
Yeah.
You know, I know the filthy fuckers amongst Tawe. They love the beards, they do.
Yeah.
So I was thinking, you know, one of the things I get in there, get Tawe integrated with more of the societies, because we're quite standalone.
Yeah.
You know, get a few societies in with the cheerleaders and that, you know, and Cameron Jones will fucking love it, wouldn't he?
Yeah.
But the only problem is, if you vote for Cameron Jones, right, he's got all this itinerary of what he was going to do for Tawe. But let's be honest, he's not going to do any of it. He's only involved for Tawe because he wants to get that captain's card so he can take freshers up to the bar. That's all he wants to do. Whereas me, I'm in it for the commitment, the love and the passion I have for Tawe.
And for the jersey.
And for the jersey, obviously. Oh. Now, going back to your application.
My application.
What do you think you could bring as vice president of Tawe?
Look, I think Tawe's in a really good position right now. You know, we've been working hard. The record in the league's shown that we can be a force to be reckoned with.
Mm. Ooh, talent.
So
I think, display it there.
I think with that in mind, I think I'm the type of guy that can really push it forward to make it even better.
Sounds good. Should we have a little bit of a boogie again?
Let's have a little bit of a boogie.
Go for a nice classic, yeah.
I think it's in the key, mate.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Like a bit of Kings of Leon?
Absolutely.
Love it.
I'll tell you what, this is the best journey I've had to see the library.
Trust me.
They're watching. All the emotion is killing the pain. I had people talking and talking. One, two, three. Yeah! Your sex is on fire. I'm driving up in the open. The knuckles of hell. Open like I'm dying. I'm dying.
Hi there, I'm just dropping someone off.
Thank you.
Yeah, damn right.
Yeah, damn right.
You didn't want to smoke. You
didn't want it. You're on fire.
Yeah, everybody make some noise.
God, campus is busy today, Lou.
Thank you very much, lads. I do appreciate it.
That's not a problem. That's thank you very right, much for helping us get to work.
Thank you for helping me get to work.
Thank you. Enjoy.
Enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you, mate.
See you later.
See you tomorrow, bro.
See you later. Well, boys, I think that's a wrap. I think
that'll do for now.
If anybody's got any questions, then please don't hesitate to drop us a call. And we'll see you in the next one. Thank
Cheers,
you.
Guys.